Hi, this is Prashant. Past few days I was not making any videos, and today I was listening to an audio book which was given by Zig Ziglar. The name of the audio book is How to Get What You Want. In that I got some useful message and I felt that it is valuable to share it. And that's the purpose I'm doing this video. In that audio, he says that if you help enough people to get what they want, you will get whatever you want. I felt that phrase was really useful. Living a selfish life is not useful to anyone. The phrase which he said, if you help enough people to get what they want, you will get whatever you want. That relates to the law of attractions. If you give, you will receive. Whatever you give, you'll receive twice the amount. If you give good things to other people, and if you help other people to become the best version of themselves, they will help you back the same way, because your body is like the mind and the world is like your reflection. That's the law, and that's the video for today. So the very first thing you must do is, instead of focusing on what you get, you must focus on what you give, and first identify what others want and concentrate on giving what they want. If they get what they want, you will get whatever you want. For example, if you're working in a management company, and if your role is and you're playing a role as a manager, if you focus and help your subordinates to improve their skills and become the best version of yourself, of their self, the management will think you as a valuable asset and they'll give whatever you want. That's the secret in this message. So always focus on what others want, keep giving, and you'll get it back twice the amount. Done.